Richmond Officer Sierra Burton is still alive tonight after being taken off of life support. That's the latest update from Richmond Police. The department says her condition did not change much overnight. The police chief says he will send out updates as the situation changes, with funeral arrangements likely to come in the days ahead.